Have you tried OpenAI's ChatGPT?
ChatGPT has really captured the public imagination.
ChatGPT.
ChatGPT.
It's one of these AI text generators that is trained on huge amounts of data. You type in your prompt and it generates text responses that appear almost instantaneously and are eerily human-like in their conversational prose. And it also offers up data and statistics. The trouble is, these statistics can be stripped of context and sources and be out of date, misrepresentative, or just plain wrong. So what does this mean for our use and trust of official data and statistics? Who better to ask than, well, ChatGPT itself? I started out by asking it about the implications of AI text generators for trust in official statistics before going on to explore how it checks the accuracy of the statistics it generates. In short, it doesn't. And perhaps most importantly, I asked it how you and I can avoid getting duped. So we started out with, how will the availability of ChatGPT and other AI text generators in general change the way we collect and trust official statistics in the future?
ChatGPT and other AI text generators have the potential to change the way official statistics are collected and reported by automating the process of generating written reports and summaries.
In other words, you can now collect statistics ridiculously quickly, but
they cannot replace the expertise of statisticians and other domain experts in interpreting and contextualizing the data.
ChatGPT also noted that
it is important that the data used to train the model is credible, unbiased, and have a broader representation of different perspectives.
I think that's supposed to be perspectives, plural. See, we puny humans still have a role to play. More worryingly, though,
AI models can also be used to generate fake statistics or fake news if not used properly. So it's crucial that the data used to train the models is verified and the output of the model is fact-checked.
Okay, so efficiency gains tempered by careful oversight and source verification, fact-checking. Got it. Let's move on. I asked it about the implications of all of these readily available statistics on public discourse. Aside from some circular gobbledygook, one point did stand out, and that was this.
People may be less critical of the statistics they encounter if they're generated by AI, assuming that the model was trained with high quality data and that its output will also be of high quality.
I can imagine if these AI text generators are embedded inside, say, a familiar and trusted desktop application, say Word or something, and you ask it for statistics to supplement the report that you're drafting, you might be more willing to just readily accept the validity of whatever it serves up, more than so if you were to sort of chat to an AI in some random website. ChatGPT suggests AI-generated statistics should be
clearly labelled as such,
and concludes that while there are benefits to public discourse,
it's important to use AI-generated statistics in conjunction with human analysis, interpretation, and judgment.
Next, we talk about how it checks its accuracy. In short, it doesn't.
ChatGPT and other AI text generators do not have built-in mechanisms for checking their own answers or statistics for accuracy. These models rely on the data they were trained on to generate their responses, and the accuracy of the output depends on the quality and representativeness of the data used for training.
So the onus is on us to check and double-check and cross-check, and that's something we should be doing anyway. These models are not trained statisticians. They don't possess the skill to analyze data and interpret what they're looking at. They can only
generate text based on the patterns and trends that they've seen on the data that has been used to train them.
They also won't know if they're missing any key data, something that would hopefully be obvious to someone with knowledge in the area or domain that a stat is describing. So the responsibility for checks lies with you and me, the user. We are responsible. Or should others share that responsibility for accuracy? According to ChatGPT, the responsibilities for
improving the accuracy of statistics used by AI text generators
should be shared between
the data scientists and engineers who develop and maintain the AI text generators.
Secondly,
providers of data used to train the models have a responsibility to ensure that the data they provide is accurate, unbiased, and representative.
Making sure that data is
cleaned, verified, and labeled appropriately to ensure that the model can make accurate inferences from it.
And we'll go to the last point about end users who
also have a responsibility to verify the statistics and use them critically, seeking out additional sources and expert opinions when necessary. By working together and taking their respective responsibilities seriously, these different parties can help to improve the accuracy of statistics used by AI text generators and increase the reliability and trustworthiness of official statistics.
Absolutely. Well said, or generated, or whatever. But I was curious, what more could ChatGPT do to improve the accuracy of stats in the future?
Incorporating domain-specific knowledge.
So training the model on a specific area or topic to help it learn specialized knowledge and terminology of the field. Number two.
Improving data representation.
To be more diverse and representative. Number three.
Incorporating statistical analysis capabilities into the model, such as the ability to perform statistical tests or make inferences.
Number four.
Incorporating explainable AI techniques.
Number five.
Adopting responsible AI techniques. Incorporating techniques like fairness, accountability, and transparency, FAT, in the model development could help to ensure that the statistics generated by the model are unbiased, accurate, and transparent.
Number six.
Continual monitoring and updating. Continually monitoring the model's performance on real-world data, as well as regularly updating the model with new data, could help improve its accuracy over time.
Again, the emphasis is on having good quality input and for the end user to do their own fact-checking. Then we turned to fake or erroneous statistics and the safeguards to prevent their spread. I asked, could the prevalence of a wrong statistic on the web result in that wrong statistic being generated repeatedly and spread by an AI text generator?
Yes, it's possible that the prevalence of a wrong statistic...
Okay, so what mechanisms could stop that from happening, and how could statistical authorities alert AI text generator companies to get those stats removed or updated?
There are several mechanisms that could help to stop the spread of incorrect statistics generated by AI text generators.
Number one.
One key step is to improve the quality of the data used to train the models.
Okay, fine, but that doesn't help if there's an error out there right now that is widely circulating and needs correcting. Further ideas were...
Regular monitoring of the statistics generated by AI text generators can help identify errors early and take steps to correct them.
Number three, AI that can be explained to the user. Number four, fact-checking. Number five,
collaboration between statistical authorities, AI text generator companies, data providers, and researchers can help in identifying and addressing errors in AI-generated statistics, as well as sharing best practices, guidelines, and standards.
Number six.
A balanced regulation system.
ChatGPT closes on a cautionary note.
It's worth noting that even with all these mechanisms in place, errors may still occur.
Then we moved on to how AI text generators might be used in the future. One issue with AI text generators is that the statistics they generate are not current. The latest models have only seen materials up to around the middle of 2021. However, if future AI text generators were able to be fed statistics and numbers in real time, can you foresee any issues this might cause for directing or misdirecting people's behavior or choices? Chat saw some benefits of real-time data, such as
providing more up-to-date information and allowing for faster decision-making.
But it also foresees potential issues.
Increase the risk of misinformation or errors.
As the data continuously changes or is volatile, rendering statistics produced by the model that are
inaccurate or outdated by the time they are generated.
Decisions could then be taken on outdated or incorrect information, or information that's not relevant to long-term decisions. It also sees possible
ethical concerns, as it could be used to target or manipulate people's behaviour or choices.
I then asked if holders of certain data or statistics could choose to opt out from future iterations of AI text generators, in a similar way that artists are being offered a way to opt out of text-to-image generators as a way to protect their copyright and the integrity of their work. ChatGPT agreed this is possible, which is curious given that this is a very new question that only arose towards the end of 2022 and it's seen no material on that. But nevertheless, It continues.
This can be achieved by implementing an opt-out system that allows data and statistics holders to have control over how their data is used by AI text generators. This could include mechanisms such as allowing data holders to flag their data as off-limits for certain types of AI models, or by providing the ability for data holders to set specific usage guidelines for their data.
But it sees problems.
Implementing such a system may be technically and logistically challenging. Overall, the implementation of an opt-out system for holders of certain data or statistics is a complex matter that involves balancing the rights of data holders with the benefits of using AI text generators.
How insightful. Okay, so lastly, how can we avoid being duped by AI-generated statistics?
There are several ways that users of ChatGPT and other AI text generators can avoid being duped by official statistics. Verify the data. Fact-check the output. Understand the limitations. Seek expert opinion. Look for transparency. Be cautious when using AI-generated statistics and use them in conjunction with human analysis, interpretation, and judgment.
Do you have any final conclusions or thoughts about AI text generators and statistics or their future use?
AI text generators have the potential to become powerful tools for generating statistics and other data-driven insights, but it's important to ensure that the data models and statistics generated are accurate, reliable, and unbiased. It's crucial to have a collaborative approach that involves all stakeholders to ensure that the responsible and ethical use of AI in official statistics is promoted.
Oh, and one last thing. Could you write a script for a YouTube video that explains how AI generators use statistics and the potential advantages and challenges, concluding with some practical tips for how users of AI text generators can get better results in the style of YouTuber Tom Scott? I've got an error. You're kidding me.